We told you not to break that egg.
Now look what you've done, Rat.
It saved Charlotte, didn't it?
Yeah, Ingrates. I saved the leggy lady's life.
You meant that as a good thing, right?
Of course. I do have a few eyes, you know. And I think Wilbur did most of the saving.
I know. Ironic, isn't it? He's saving you, and they're saving him for Christmas.
Templeton!
What's Christmas?
The day you'll be cured.
But I'm not sick.
Well, I didn't say you were sick.
Uh-oh, that was a mistake.
Yeah, typical Rat.
What? You gonna lie to the future football here?
Okay, but it's a sad statement when I'm the most honest guy in the place.
Templeton, what are you talking about?
Come winter, the farmer will be checking you into the old smokehouse hotel. The only checking out that happens is when people gather around and say, check out that yummy sausage. Check out that sizzling bacon.
So that's what that is for.